Yesterday at the chamber luncheon, we met these three gals, and the first gal's name is?
Carlin Raffey.
And tell us what you do.
So I am the Clinical Research Affiliations Coordinator at the Massey Cancer Center, and I am managing this project to do the cancer needs assessment of four health districts in the state of Virginia. One of them is the Crater Health District.
And that's the one Emporia is located in.
That's the one that Emporia is located in.
And who's this girl to your left?
And then you all should know Marilyn LeGros. She's Marilyn LeGros. She's from this community, Emporia.
Yes.
And tell us a little bit about the project.
I have just been hired as the clinical outreach coordinator for the Emporia Greensville area. So I'm pretty new to this position and will be seeing many people out in the community.
And would you introduce the speaker for today?
And our speaker today is Karen Gregory. She's the clinical outreach education coordinator.
Hi, I'm Karen Gregory with VCU Massey Cancer Center. I was hired a year ago to perform a cancer needs assessment project within the Crater Health District.
So what did you find out?
That's what we're going to see today. There's various cancer statistics and also information related to the citizens, what their response was, as well as the physician response.